सेकंड। हाय गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू अनदर वीडियो। सो दिस इज माय क्वाडकॉप्टर व्हिच आई हैव अपग्रेडेड फ्रॉम केके बोर्ड टू एपीएम 2.8 एंड जीपीएस। सो विल बी आल्सो गेटिंग ट्यूटोरियल्स ऑन दिस। सो इफ यू गाइस आर इंटरेस्टेड यू कैन सब्सक्राइब टू माय चैनल। एंड टुडे वी आर मेकिंग यूज ऑफ दिस ड्रोन मोटर टू मेक अ यूजफुल डिवाइस। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। This is the 1000 kV brushless motor, and for now we don't want the propeller, so we'll remove this. I'm using this blade which is normally used in the wood cutting machines. For mounting this blade, I'm using some metal washers which you can easily get in any hardware shops. And along with that, I'm using some bat grippers in order to prevent the slipping. I'm using some wood pieces to make the frame. I'm connecting 30 ampere ESC with my FlySky transmitter and receiver, but if you have servo tester you can directly connect with that. I hope you guys like this video, and if you have any doubts, you can ask in the comment section. If you are interested in such things, you can subscribe to my channel and also follow us on Instagram. Thank you for watching this video, guys. I'll see you in the next one.